people really lasted 200 years inside these tin cans, I would have gone batty. Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful. These things feel too much like tombs for my liking. They must have made a fortune on these places, selling people the chance for a future.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course. I wonder how high the vault numbers go.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load. Or, you know, if you need anything proofread.
Yes?
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
For you folks. Some or all of you may have heard of that old Parsons Asylum.
Hello, Overseer.
You may also have known. Stay away from it. I guess no one told a group of raiders about that because word is they attacked it recently. You'd think that might mean the place is overflowing with raiders right now.
Glad I'm in here and not out there.
Empty. Abandoned. Now you could assume they got what they wanted and bolted. But given how creepy that place was, you can't help but wonder if something else happened. We may never know for sure. You know what? That's okay with me. You consider yourself a mighty, mighty man? I know I do. But then, we can't all be Travis Lonely Miles.
this damn thing rigged?